tension between us, just like picket fences. You got issues that I won't mention for now.